So my Mitutoyo distributor recently had a sale on the new Digimatic Absolute calipers for 84 euros. And I jumped at the chance of buying one. Signed inspection certificates. The smell of Japanese precision. For the longest time, I've been using a manual vernier caliper and wanted to go digital. That day has arrived. I unsealed the Digimatic caliper. I put in the battery, reset the origin, and turned on the caliper. The repeatability is right on. Since I don't have any precision measuring blocks or standards, I'm using this hexagonal piece of 304 stainless as my test piece. And I measured it against my Mitutoyo 25mm or 1-inch micrometer. The measurements match within 10 microns, which is the limit of this Digimatic caliper. I also picked up a dial indicator, which was also on sale. The movement of which is very fine. So if you are in the market for a new digital caliper and want some better precision, I recommend looking into the new Digimatic Absolute calipers from Mitutoyo. This is my Digimatic. There are many like it, but this one is mine. My Digimatic is my best friend. It is my life. I must master it as I must master my life. Without me, my Digimatic is useless. Without my Digimatic, I am useless. I must use my Digimatic true, I must calibrate truer than my enemy who is trying to out-calibrate me. I must measure him before he measures me. I will call my Digimatic Charlene. This video is in no way sponsored, approved, or endorsed by Mitutoyo Corporation of Japan. Hey, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Also, make sure to turn on notifications to receive updates whenever I post a new video. If you like what you saw, hit that like button as well.